I think I'm having too much fun. Hello, I'm back with another video, and this one again is another mod spotlight for Left 4 Dead 2, and it's a weapon. So the one I'm going to be showing you today is the CSGO AK-47 RNG 8 skins, which is created by Narcissistic Penguin. That's a metaphor. with this weapon mod, it randomly generates 8 skins. They're all from CSGO, so if you play CSGO or collect the skins on that, which for me I don't. The 8 skins, they are Point Disarray, Frontside Misty, Fire Serpent, Vulcan, Aquamarine Revenge, Redline, Wasteland, Rebel, and Cartel. He does on the mod webpage, which I have linked in the description, which is for the Steam Workshop. It shows all the pictures to the weapons, so let's take a look. I'm using a custom map to show off. Oh, I didn't know there was like a princess version of a... Oh yeah, for the wedding map. Okay, so the AK-47 is there. That one looks like the Aquamarine. Aquamarine Revenge, maybe? Fire Serpent? I don't know. I'm not entirely sure which one it would be. It sounds... Sounds like an AK-47. The reload animation... Yeah, the reload animation is okay. I've seen worse.
Damn you, Jimmy Gibbs Jr. Reloading.
We'll let him chill out for a little bit. Ah, he despawned anyway. Oh, I'll grab that. And that. So, it's supposed to generate a new skin every time. The only time I've seen it, because I tried it out earlier, is that it changed depending on which map you're on. But to get me to see a different skin, I don't think I'm going to be able to. I'm not going to be able to change it unless I basically spawn weapons over here in the map again. Reloading. Oh, one survived. Oh, you can spawn in a boomer.
Boomer.
A witch. Oh, whole clip will kill her. Huh. I also have a custom Zoe. It's more of the original Origins type look she's got going on. Quiet. Okay. So there you have it. I don't know how to change the skin other than I've tried this in other maps to spawn in multiple and see if it changes, but it doesn't. You just get to a props limit and it lags out. So the only way I've seen it is that it changes depending on the map. So each map gets a different version. Shut up. And that's it. For me, I like it, but I wouldn't necessarily use it because I prefer an M16. And being as M16 sounds better, I might as well use that. Thanks for watching.